Hey there! Today we're going to do the bicycle crunch.
You can do these anywhere, even in secret. Then whip it out on them when they least expect it.
Do you remember how to do them? First, lie on your back. Hands behind your head, touch your bent knee to the opposite elbow.
Your goal is to complete 20 on each side.
No slacking, make every rep count.
Everyone ready? Let's go.
Make sure your elbow connects with your knee. Careful not to pull on your neck with your hands. Keep them light for balance and form.
9, 10, 11, and 12, 13.
Visualize that slender waist. I can feel it working and targeting the iliopsoas. Keep going.
20,
almost there.
21,
don't stop.
22,
we're halfway.
23,
halfway to hotness.
25, 26.
Your stomach muscles are in love with you right now.
Last 10.
You've got this.
31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Awesome. Great job.
I can feel my iliopsoas tingling.
Do this regularly, and you're on your way to Abbsville. And always remember, fam,
true strength comes from within.